goodness!
Oh, baby!
Oh, what a save!
Rocket, hang it the loop!
Lyle Thompson gets around his man Martin to the goal, scores! Lyle Thompson!
Lyle Thompson, one of the best players in the world, against a rookie, Justin Martin, and he just swims him, goes over.
How about this for a milestone? Goal number 300.
Is what he's dealt with. Here comes Joey Capito. Backside shot! Oh, what a save from Del Bianco!
You've got to be kidding me. Christian Del Bianco. I thought that was going to be a guaranteed goal, you guys.
Inside the Georgia zone. He's on the near boards. Leaves it out in front. Over the shoulder. Score! Buffalo! How about that by Kyle Buchanan, and the Bandits take a 2-1 lead.
Two-man game with Dane Smith. A little give and go. Buchanan cuts to the middle. Catches it over the shoulder with one hand.
Caputo going off gingerly, shall we say.
Crawford with a one-handed goal. Two guys on him, good hold of his left hand, says, you know what, I can do this without my left hand, I'll take it with the right.
Fraser getting a little bit of a battle there with Mitch Ogilvy, leaving it out in front, between the pads, and score!
Chris Lucci catches this pass in the middle of four Nighthawks. He knows if he picks his stick up high to try to shoot this, he's going to have to deal with a bunch of stick checks coming in. So instead, he kind of shields the stick out in front of himself and opts to go between his own legs. And just an unbelievable goal for Kluche.